Are you listening?
Welcome to the Nerf Report. My name is Bryant, and for today's show, let's talk about virtual reality. You know, that thing you feel awesome doing, but definitely don't look awesome doing? And this week, the world of virtual reality had a ton of news drop. For example, HTC announced two brand new virtual reality headsets this week. At this year's ViveCon, HTC introduced the HTC Vive Pro 2 and the HTC Vive Focus 3. Now, the Vive Pro 2 is definitely kind of a more consumer-focused headset. However, it still features a ton of cool features. The Vive Pro 2 features a 120-degree field of view, 2.5K resolution per eye, equating to a premium 5K fidelity, along with a 120Hz refresh rate and backwards compatibility to the original Pro accessories. The Vive Pro 2 pre-orders are open right now, and the headset is scheduled to launch on June 4th for $749. However, it should be noted that price is just for the headset. If you need the full kit with the base station trackers and controllers, you're looking at about $1,400. And as far as the HTC Vive Focus 3 goes, for the most part, it features pretty much the same resolution and field of view as the Pro 2, but it will have a Qualcomm Snapdragon XR2 processor, along with a brand new Vive software system. The HTC Vive Focus 3 is being billed as a business VR headset, and it will start off with a price tag of $1,300. Business VR headset. I guess we could technically claim that as a write-off, right? And from HTC, let's talk about PlayStation, who had some other VR news come out this week, with the folks at Upload VR reporting that Sony's next-gen virtual reality headset will feature significantly higher resolution, inside-out tracking, a vibration motor, and foveated rendering, which I have no idea what that last word meant, so we're probably gonna need to break that down a little bit. Upload VR continued to explain that the new PlayStation VR headset will feature 4K resolution, with each eye being 2000 by 2040, along with featuring things like a lens separation adjustment dial similar to the Oculus Quest 2. However, probably one of the most interesting things to come out of the report is that the new PlayStation VR headset will feature gaze tracking technology to assist in reducing motion sickness or cyber sickness, which is the same thing, but a way cooler name. And as far as Sony's plans go for the vibration motor, well, that's 100% for porn. Just kidding! According to Upload VR, Sony plans on using the motor in the headset to give direct haptic feedback, which if this is anything like the haptic feedback in the DualSense controller, I can't wait to see what this feels like. But where do you all fall with these stories? Are you a fan of virtual reality? Do any of these new headsets excite you? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below. Hey, thanks again for checking out our channel. If you like what you saw and you want to see more content just like it, which who wouldn't, hit the subscribe button right there. And while you're down there, hit the like button. Maybe even consider becoming a Nerf Report best friend, just like the people listed down below did. In fact, don't you want to see your name there? I know I do.